Top seed in girls D2, Moses Brown hosting Tiverton. Tigers trailing in the second half. They try to cut the gap. Janice Branch banks it home. She had 10, but the Quakers were too much. Hannah West drives, stops, spins, gets the jumper to fall. And then Lauren Bousquet calls for the screen, dials up the three. Game high 30 for her. Quakers roll 65-32.